basically, in India, you drive cars long distance because all the cities are far away from each other. And you always bring guns because you never know what's going to happen with police and other people that want to rob you. Hey, I've been driving for 10 hours now. We're in Long Lac on Highway 11. We're going all the way to Nipigon, and from Nipigon, we're going to Thunder Bay. Thunder Bay, we're going directly to Manitoba, Winnipeg, and then Winnipeg all the way to Calgary. It's been so far about 1,000 kilometers from Ottawa, maybe 1,200. It's been going good. I've been doing a lot of tricks, and I got pulled over four times. Four times in 1,200 kilometers. Each time I got pulled over, I got let off. But they found the guns, but it's not a very big deal. They're just guns. I mean, whatever. They don't kill people. People kill people. Guns don't do anything. Here we got my picture of my car here, and we got their logbook. It shows how many races it's been in, you know. And that's a laminated picture. I actually laminated that myself. All right, well, I'll talk to you soon.